He's an evil man. He knows what he's doing. He doesn't care how he's affecting people's lives. He wants their money and he wants power. And does he believe all of his rhetoric? I don't think so.
Washington.
What do you think when you look back now?
It's ridiculous and it's sad and it's pathetic and it's scary because I am one of thousands of people, bright young people, who were scammed by one of the greatest con artists of our generation.